Quadruped with extremity reach. The purpose of this exercise is to promote activation of postural muscles throughout the spine while moving the extremities. Establish a good spine position throughout. You can begin with one limb at a time. Watch for the loss of neutral cervical spine. The loss of a neutral lumbar spine. And the loss of scapular stability.